Welcome back, guys. Part 2. We're here. Godspeed. Just so I can hear them speak better, because I couldn't hear them for a second there. Oh god! That doesn't look good. I think we're dead. Zoom it out a little bit.
Well, let's listen to that goddamn turret before we're overrun.
I saw an AR-15. Oh, AK will do. Godspeed. Ah, I'm hurting. I don't know why I walked out there. I shouldn't have. Oh well. Alright, gimme. Where'd it go? Oh. Ah! There it is. Oh, was I supposed to die then?
Still with us?
Think I was. Whoa. Jeez, have you heard my controller?
You think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
Just goes off right in front of them.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
Well done.
It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah. How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Hart is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Virginia?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
Hmm. I've noticed the cutscenes are kind of not doing well. They're a bit delayed on the sound.
We've finished analysing the names Bell acquired at Tenet. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close up his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
What was the button again?
It is my strong preference that we attempt to catch rather than kill him. He holds answers to me.
Your preference has been noted, Agent Norris. So listen up. An ex-CIA operative named Robert Aldrich has gone rogue.
All right, let's go.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. Here's a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Okay. Let's go. East Berlin, 1981. Don't think we should be jumping. Okay. Don't matter.
Careful. These German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. There's a train to
Wow, Adler, thanks. Nothing weird about this at all. Just coming through a gutter. Can I have your AK? Okay. The ragdoll physics.
Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Okay, I found what button that was.
Bart, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way.
Go, go, go.
Careful, spotlight.
Frickin' hell, spotlights everywhere. I don't know how they didn't see me in the spotlight then, I went straight in it.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Crowds will be coming through any time.
What checkpoint?
Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Crowds, he can miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him?
What checkpoint? Where am I looking? Ah. That's him. Where are you? Ah. So if this is who we're looking for, what are we doing now?
Just crossed the wall. What's your status?
The Tsar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Found him.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause setzt die Table over my right shoulder. Blocks from here. The Stasi must assume they are more nearby. I would ask a favor of him. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Silenced. They're holding him here. Thank you, sir. Alfred takes Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
I was never here. To be safe.
A nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've never seen by the book. Please don't kill me.
I'm sorry, man, but... Ooh, I wish I could take the knife. Did I take it? I don't know, but... I don't know why I'm being quiet, but I am. You didn't see me at all. Right. Oh! Yeah, I don't think anyone did. Oh! Jeez, that was hard. Just getting through that was hard, I don't know why. I feel like he's gonna shoot me.
What do you think, Vizal?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krauss's briefcase. We should place a tracker. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krauss's apartment. Avoiding Krauss and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteered.
No, I didn't.
Check around the exterior. Oh, yes. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to get you the best.
Lovely.
Stop there, stopping everyone.
Be careful.
Well,
I saw Krauss riding in the ledger. Save it for finding.
What's up, guys?
Well, if you're spotted by Krauss or his wife, the mission is over.
Right, where's his room? I guess it's this one. Guess so. Right, let's check a sec, actually. Yep, guess it's this one.
Natürlich, danke. Hey, da suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Was?
trying to come.
Crud. I got caught. So E comes down the stairs.
Hello? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich. Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich. Danke.
Anna, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür. Mama, ich bin in der Decke liegen.
Shit, we missed the kid. Should be out for hours.
Clean it up.
Mm, sugar. What do you want me to do? Oh, that is a good, that is a bad idea. Ah, yes, she fell asleep. Yes. So as I go up the stairs, he'll shout his wife, if I'm correct.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meinen Deckel nicht.
Is this it? No. No. Fex his briefcase. I'm gonna lose. I can't find his briefcase. Be in this room. Can it be in any of the rooms? I'm What is the blue light for? Is it to help? Where would a man hide a briefcase? Oh, this is hard. This is real hard. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I really don't like this. It's gotta be in his office then, hasn't it? I look around here. Oh! Ah! Hello? What'd that open? Briefcase.
Well, I found the briefcase. I'm just trying to track that and get out of there. What in the fuck? What am I supposed to do?